NYC stays in NYC, baby.
If it wasn't on Snapchat, then it wasn't meant to be.
Girl, you're so beautiful.
Girl, you're so beautiful.
You should just be yourself.
You should just be yourself.
Nobody let you go.
What's up, Royalty Squad? It's your girl, Queen in the Cut, once again, back with another video. And I got my sis back there. Airy, we about to be lit, okay? We are going. Actually, I don't even want to tell y'all where I'm going.
You have reached the maximum.
Just stay tuned. Just know we're going
make
to the airport for right now.
Make a right turn on Long Prairie Trace.
It is about to be lit. So I'm currently on the phone with my mom. And Airy over there vlogging. We eating. Every time I come here, I eat Pan Express.
Really?
Yes. I don't be wanting nothing else.
Express since college, and it's so good.
It's so good. Oh my God, it's so good. But I just cannot wait for this girl's trip. We're about to have fun.
Could you give them your undivided attention? It is important information in case you should need to use it. Welcome aboard. We'll be underway shortly.
I'm ready to go. I know. My face is so ugly. I said, man, she got the window seat this time. It's all good, because I don't need my ears to be popping. No way, your ears gonna be popping. I'm about to be asleep. You know what? I need to go sleep too. I'm gonna go to sleep to make it go by faster. Oh my God. Alright, y'all, so we are finally about to land. I'm excited. And me and Airy, we thought we was gonna go to sleep, but we ended up talking the whole time about our sixth grade boyfriends. And like, yeah, go ahead and take your tea on that. We're talking about our sixth grade boyfriends and like school and stuff, like back in the day. We just feel like we get so old. Oh my God, we get old. But now it's time for this girl's trip. I'm excited.
First, I'm gonna look cute. I look rough right now.
Yeah, we look rough right now, but we definitely gonna glow up. Okay, boo? We gonna glow up. So we are finally off the plane, y'all. Look what we on. We finally off the plane. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Do you know where we are? We are somewhere where it's cold. Okay, so stay tuned, okay? Stay tuned. I'm so hungry. We about to go down and get our bags.
Ooh, some food sounds so good.
They got some dog chili here. I mean, not actual dog chili.
No,
but like some good chili.
They got some good chili
downstairs.
No, yeah. Wait, no.
Dang, it's
chili
the way dog.
To say it. Like, bro.
They got some dog A chili. See, I don't want to say the cuss word.
There we go.
But we're just walking into our destiny, walking into our girls' trip. This is only the beginning, okay, you guys?
Day. This not even, is this considered day one?
Bro, is it? I don't know, because we're not really where we're supposed to be yet. But,
spoiler alert.
Yeah, we're not here yet, you thought. Stay tuned. We are gonna take the city. So before we get our bags, we gonna get something to snack on real quick. These look really good, these fruit cups. But I want me some chili, y'all. Let me see if they got the chili. Last time I came here, they had chili. Oh, they got bagels and all that. Ugh, what a piece is that? So we are sitting here waiting on our bags, y'all. Look how many people waiting on their bags. So we just sat down, you know what I'm saying? We got some chili, you feel me?
I ate all mine.
She ate all her chili already. I ain't eat mine yet. Y'all, so look, we was on a plane talking about how different people moan. And we was cracking up laughing. And it was just me and her, but then it was this guy on the side of me. And I can imagine that he probably heard everything I was saying and doing. And like, oh, I can't tell that either. All right, y'all, so last night, we finally got in, me and Airy. We split our separate ways. But we are eventually gonna meet back up. And I am with my mother. Say hello. Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Anyway, we about to head to the mall because you already know we gotta do a little shopping together before, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, we both got on our leather jackets, you know, trying to be cute and all.
You gotta buckle up for safety, Binky.
But anyway, yeah, we about to head to the mall. I need to get a coat because this is not gonna do, and it's gonna be really cold where I'm going. So, it's gonna be really cold where I'm going, so I gotta give me a cute coat and make sure it's warm at the same time because girls be trying to look cute and they be ended up like sick and stuff. So I ain't trying to let that be me. You know what I'm saying? Although I do, you know, want to be cute.
Raise your baby with that.
Yeah. Mom, remember when, oh my gosh.
What's that?
Remember when it was real cold outside and y'all tried to make me wear that lime green bubble coat? the lime green metallic bubble coat, and I did not want to wear it.
It was, hey.
Oh, y'all made me put that on at the bus stop. I did not like it.
Well, then, once you sick at the bus stop.
Yeah, so she definitely taught me not to, you know, get sick trying to look cute. I almost forgot my camera. It is so mad cold out here. I'm walking into the mall. Hello there, beautiful woman. Oh, wait.
Hi.
Hello there, beautiful woman. Where did I come from? Where did I get my beauty from? I got it from you.
Well, coming from me.
And where I get my, oh, never mind, I ain't gonna say that. I ain't gonna say that. All right, we walked into the mall. Oh, this is the mall I used to go to when I was in middle school, well, high school. And we just bought to, you know. I gotta give me a coat. Might go look around for stuff. Look at this funny looking, mom, come back. This mirror make us look. Oh, I look thick in this mirror. Yes, honey. Yes.
I don't need to be in that mirror. I need to be in the mirror.
What, yes, honey. Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to find a coat, but those are ugly over there, so I'm definitely leaving this store. Do it, mom. Wait, say hey. Airport number 2 with the ladies.
You didn't know.
Hey, Aerie. That's Michelle, and this is Dorothy. They was all at Aerie's birthday, and we had mad fun for that little amount of time. So we are taking a girls trip. And it's about to be lit, okay?
Too lit.
It's about to be real spontaneous. Stuff just about to pop up out of nowhere. Won't know what we about to do, but it's about to be lit. And I'm so mad because they got their hair all slayed and done.
It's okay. It's okay. The slay coming.
Okay, me and you, we rocking the buns. We rocking the buns here. But they got slayed. They make sure they got slayed.
Yeah.
Well, he better like, he might be at the airport. He might be working.
No. We finally here, and I'm not telling y'all until I show y'all the city.
Okay.
I ain't telling y'all, but it's about to be a movie. It's about to be a lituation, baby. Oh my God! But I didn't notice that Aerie had such a big butt. Turn around, let me see. God. We in the Uber. Oh wait, Uber, I can see your face.
Look, I can a little bit. Oh my God.
Uber.
Real life special.
Hey, Aerie's sitting in front. I thought you was Aerie. Mm-hmm. Oh God.
We're moving too fast.
I thought for a moment that Aerie was right there, but it wasn't. It was Dorothy. Oh my God, y'all. What is that over there?
Okay.
What is that over there, y'all? Where we at? Can y'all guess? Oh snap. We are on a bridge right now. Where we at, y'all?
Alright.
Cause this is beautiful. Oh Lord, have mercy!
Oh, okay.
This is so beautiful. Look at it.
You welcome. Bye.
Oh my God.
Wanted you bad. I'm so through with that. Cause honestly, you turned out to be the.
Welcome, baby, to New York, it's the city. We out here doing the D-D. You already know what the she. I don't know what I just said, but I don't care, because I'm about to get signed on this. Y'all, so I don't have my camera. I left it back in the room, but we came out to get Dunkin' Donuts, and we just decided we just gonna take some walks. But this is New York, baby. I'm so like...
Wait,
you can cross. I am so like, I love it. It's so busy. Look at how all of us looking. Like, we came out just to get donuts. And now look at us. We not even dressed. Uh-oh. But it's definitely like beautiful out here. I'm loving it. The city is beautiful. I can't wait. Like, we got more days. I just can't wait. To what the rest of the days bring. It's a Macy's right there. Let's go. Right now we just walked into the this shoe store, but I think I'm about to go pick me up some some Tim's, because you know we in New York, so I think I need to pick me up some Tim's. I don't know whether I should get the wheat ones or the black ones. Preferably the black ones will match with everything that I have, but I don't know, y'all. I don't know what I should do, but I know I want something. Now we are in H&M, and we can just see the view, like, so beautiful. I'm loving it. Oh, look at her looking good with your fine self. Ooh, it's a girl's trip, and y'all get it. Hold on, let me see you twerk. Get it. All right, y'all. Yes, our original plans was burgundy and black, but it wasn't working out. So your girl got on a little something, you know what I'm saying? A little something, you know what I'm saying? Y'all, don't mind the room. We got an Airbnb, and they told us it was bigger than this. But we ain't bougie. We just going to make some out of it. We going to have fun because we ain't going to be here no way. You feel me? Get ratchet. Y'all, we just got back in, and it is.
I told you.
It's 7:38 in the morning. It's 7:38 in the morning. We just got back in.
It's lit.
It's lit. Our first night in New York was lit, okay? Like, I had a lot of fun. And I already know that the rest. It's gonna be amazing, ain't it, Ari?
Yeah, they ain't gonna know what to do with us.
It's gonna be amazing.
Okay. We're gonna have to get us a condo.
What was you just doing? Pulling off her boot? Let's see how you pull out the other one. Try to do the other one.
It's stuck.
Oh my god.
It's stuck. It's like it don't want me to stop partying.
Just I'm dead. Like, no, stay
off,
on.
Please. It won't come off.
Okay. Oh my god. We about to go to sleep for a little bit and wake up and go to the stores and stuff. Or I don't know what we're going to do. I ain't going to tell y'all because it's not promised. If we're going to keep the same plans. Something spontaneous might happen. But I know one thing. I'm about to take off all my clothes, get in these beds. Okay? Top or bottom, y'all?
I'm at the bottom.
I'll be at the top if you want.
Remember, I can't climb up there. I don't know how to climb.
All right, y'all. I see y'all. Day number two, y'all, man. We getting ready again. Oh my gosh, she didn't slip and fell. She didn't hurt her knee in the shower. Bro, she didn't hurt her knee in the shower. We heard a big bang, and then now I'm looking in here. Look at the shower curtain, y'all, and look at the rug. She said she slipped, fell into the rug, and pulled the shower curtain down. Now she don't know if we're going to be able to go out tonight. Let me see your foot.
I don't care if I got to get a cast.
Oh, how are we going to do this?
I'm going to get my ass up and go.
Bro, for real. Anyway, we getting ready, so.
Being living rest. Hey, my bit love doing cocaine, yeah. But I forgot a name, yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey, get it. Hey, do the split on the. Hey. Oh. Hey. 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 When she do it low. Hey. When she throw it in the back, she gon' take an ass clap. Hey.
Woo!
We just got from the strip club.
Oh my god.
And it's time for us to go, y'all. I'm so,
it's so mad. Sad.
This trip has been
amazing.
Beautiful. Amazing. This trip has been
lit beyond lit.
Y'all haven't seen much because honestly, I haven't been recording. We've been having so much fun. I've barely been recording. But let me tell y'all, if y'all seen my snaps, y'all see how much fun I was having. We gotta get back up and go. I'm tired. It's 4 in the morning.
What you doing? You picked up my question?
This shit is hot as hell.
Hey, who ready for tomorrow though?
We had hella fun, y'all.
Hey, sis.
Ladies! Hey. This is the funnest trip ever, and we are coming back, boo. This is not the end. We are coming back to New York.
BBG.
New York is about to be BBG, baby. New York is about to be our second home. You already know what I'm saying. We Houston bound, you feel me? We Detroit bound, you feel me? We New York bound, you feel me? The Bronx and the Brooklyn, you feel me?
You know it.
You already know we about to come back soon, okay?
Hell yeah.
Maybe next month, maybe in 3 weeks, because you know.
You never know with BBG.
And we can't tell you what that means, you feel me?
Never.
Don't ask. What happens?
I got so many fucking jackets.
What happens in NYC stays in NYC, baby.
If it wasn't on Snapchat, then it wasn't meant to be.
Some pepper.
The paper.
This bitch hungry as fuck.
I'm starving.
Oh my god, my heart itch.
BBG, and you know it.
No, this will be good. Bro,
details. We're in details.
She's in details as a whole.
Alright, y'all. She out the airport. My booty spray in your bag. I'm literally the tiredest girl ever. You ain't sleepy yet.
Oh,
I'm okay.
And they board another 15 minutes.
We board in 15 minutes. We just dropped off our bags. We are about
to go. Come on, babies.
I'm just more so like, wow, we really like people.
But like, once we book our tickets for the next trip, it's like we gonna be happy because we know we're going again.
For sure.
We're airy. Man, I'm so tired. I feel like I got heartburn, acid reflux, everything. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what I ate. Now we gotta go to TSA. I gotta take my coat off. My boots is cold. I'm just happy to get on this plane so I can go to sleep, y'all. Cause your girl is legit tired. We ain't getting no sleep.
When I get on that plane, I'm gonna be knocked out too.
And we ain't getting no sleep. We had to leave at 6 in the morning and be here by freaking 4. Man.